had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Thank you. was radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and snapshot some toes that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas give you the vouch, but I ain't turning my arm just on his say-so.
Everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I'll never stop that!
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth.
Kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
For Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
ground! Out on the ground!
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Now get me some snapshots on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Then. Thank you.
the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
Things weren't bad enough. It seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. Let's hope, Mr. Ryan.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the mass pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
We tricked you, monster.
You'll have to fight me for her! Stop dragging this out! Come back here!
Wages of sin! Buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it up to him.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Add this, genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the walls in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, bloke's gonna have an army of Splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of enemies.
So clean. that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. Keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's the price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Thank you.
Meet you up ahead.